Richest woman of the Renaissance. Maria of Portugal, Duchess of Viseu, born in 1521, was a significant figure in the Portuguese Renaissance. Her father, King Manuel, died when she was 6 months old, and her mother, Eleanor of Austria, left her in 1530 to become Queen of France. Known for her intelligence and cultural patronage, Maria played a key role in the Portuguese court's artistic and literary circles. Her support for the arts contributed to the flourishing cultural scene of the time.